Welcome to the class. Here we are going to discuss about the construction of parse tree. So generally a parse tree is a graphical representation of a derivation, and this parse tree filters out the order of replacing non-terminals. And here the parse tree consists of interior nodes and leaves. So this interior nodes corresponds to the non-terminals, and here leaves corresponds to terminals or non-terminals. That is, the leaf contains either terminal symbol or non-terminal symbol. And now we'll see how we can construct the parse tree for this given input based on the productions by this grammar. Okay, so this is the given grammar. So here this grammar contains the production E implies E plus E, or E implies E star E, E implies minus E, then E implies E enclosed inside parenthesis, and E implies ID. So with this production or with this rules, we are going to construct the parse tree for this given input. So usually for constructing the parse tree, we need to start with the starting symbol of the grammar. So here the starting symbol of the grammar is E. So beginning with the starting symbol of the grammar E, now we need to derive this E based on the given input. So here the input starts with the minus sign. So we have to see which production can be used, or which production we can derive in order to get this type of input. So in this we can apply the production minus E. So here this E is again derived as minus E, right? So now we got minus, and then again we need open parenthesis. Again we have to derive this open parenthesis with this E. So again, looking for the production, here we can choose this production, and this production has open parenthesis, then E, and close parenthesis. So we got this open and close parenthesis. Now again inside this parenthesis we have ID plus ID, so which is of the form E plus E. So now we can derive this E So now we can derive E plus E from this E, right? So after that we have ID. So we need to replace this non-terminal symbol E with this terminal symbol ID, right? So which is present in this production. So now replacing this E with ID. So here this E and this E, both the E's are, both the non-terminal E are replaced with the terminal symbol ID. So this is the parse tree for this given input minus ID plus ID. So when you look at the leaves of this tree, so we can derive this input, that is minus, then open parenthesis, ID plus ID, close parenthesis.